Sairam children, today in drawing we are going to make Mickey Mouse for class 1 to 4. So today we will make Mickey Mouse with the help of number 13. So first here we will make number 13. After this, we will rotate the sheet and then we will make the face of Mickey Mouse. Here we will make two eyes. Nose, and mouth. Here we will make the other body parts of Mickey Mouse. Here, drawing is done. Now, after this, we will do outline with the help of black sketch pen. After this, we'll do coloring. First, we will do black color. After this, we will do red color. and yellow color in shoes. At last, we will do skin color in face. Here, our Mickey Mouse is ready. After this, in craft, we will make paper fish. So here I have taken a craft paper. Now I'll fold it like this. After this, I will take one more craft paper and the same process will be done in other sheet also. Little portion from second sheet we will cut out with the help of scissor. And then we will stick these sheets with the help of glue. So here one portion is ready. After this we will take two more sheets and same thing we will make here also. Now as you can see we will stick this portion with the help of glue. And the other one which we have made from other sheets, this also we will stick with the help of glue. So here both the parts are ready. Now we will join them to make a fish. Here I have made the shape of wings. Now I will cut it out with the help of scissor. Now I will stick it here. And then I will stick the eyes of a fish. So here our fish is ready. So children, you also have to make it at your home. Thank you all. Sai Ram.